very good morning to my dear kids. How are you all? I hope you all are fine and safe at your home and doing good. Your ma'am welcomes you all to RKP online classes. Kids, do you know what are we going to learn today? Yes, today we are going to learn omission of number 2. Omission of number 2. Yes, kids. Look at the board, everyone. Speak along with me, kids. 2. This is number 2. Which number is this? 2. 2. This is number 2. Number 2. Okay, kids? Look here, kids. These are my fingers. 1. 2. 1. Two fingers. Okay? Look here. What are these? These are markers. How many markers are there? 1, 2. Two markers. 1, 2, 2 markers. Okay, kids? Now, look at the board. Now, we will learn how to write number 2. Okay? See, kids? Put your pencil on this dot. Now, make a curve and come down till the bottom line and make a sleeping line. This is number 2. This is number 2. Very nice, kids. Now, look here. Put your pencil on this dot. Now, make a curve. Come down till the bottom line and then sleeping line. This is number 2. This is number 2. Very nice, kids. Now look here. Put your pencil on this dot. Now make a curve. Come down till the bottom line and then sleeping line. This is number 2. Kids, don't forget that you are to start from a little bit downward from this upper line. From where you will start writing? A little bit downward from this upper line. Okay? Now, put your pencil on this dot. Now, make a curve. Come down till the bottom line and then sleeping line. This is number 2. Put your pencil on this dot. Make a curve. Come down till the bottom line, then sleeping line. This is number 2. Okay, kids, let's do some more practice. Put your pencil on this dot. Make a curve. Come down till the bottom line, then sleeping line. Number 2. Put your pencil on this dot. Make a curve, come down till the bottom line and then sleeping line. Don't forget to touch the bottom line. Okay, kids? This is number 2. Make a curve, come down till the bottom line, then sleeping line. This is number 2. Okay, kids? Make a curve. Come down till the bottom line, then sleeping line. This is number 2. Make a curve. Come down till the bottom line, then sleeping line. This is number 2. Very nice, kids. Now, let's count some objects. See, kids, what are these? Do you know? These are books. These are books. How many books are there? Let's count. 1, 2. Two books. 1, 2. Two books. Make a curve. Come down. And then sleeping line. This is number 2. Okay, kids? I hope you all have understood the formation of number 2. Now you will also practice number 2 in your notebooks. Thank you. Bye-bye.